Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Friday morning, and we've got another mostly cloudy day today. Now, that does allow for some sunny breaks. It's going to be breezy, but probably not as windy as it was yesterday. Still, you'll notice it out there, those winds gusting up over 25 miles per hour. That same storm system that we've been tracking all week long remains out over Nova Scotia this morning. It will gradually lift off to the north and east as the upper level system pulls away. We find ourselves, though, on the western side with some little pieces of energy pivoting around it. What that means is we're likely to hang on to the clouds today. Not expecting rain to come down. Could be some snow showers up across far northern areas. And at the same time, areas along the Maine-New Hampshire border stand a pretty good chance of at least seeing some sunny breaks from time to time. Afternoon temperatures today, about 51 in Portland. Warmer days ahead, though, on to the weekend. Mid-50s here tomorrow, up close to 60 on Sunday.